how important is this part of your legacy to you?
I always thought it was more important. I guess I was more of a teacher than a filmmaker. I particularly enjoy younger people seeing these films, and whether their reaction is, I reject it completely, I hate it, or they become inspired and make some beautiful works of art that enrich the lives of the whole world. And this is what we're here for, to enrich each other's lives through art.